Women's college hoops now. UNOH at home against Siena Heights. First half, Racers Shakia Salters drives, misses, but follows her own shot. Gets the stick back, tying the game at 20. Salters 10 points on the afternoon. More from Salters. Pass to Natalie Billing. Deanna Grad drives baseline, gets the roll. Racers down 5, late in the half. Madison Cauldron finds a cutting Billing sophomore with a dozen points, but it wasn't enough. Siena Heights gets the victory over UNOH 80-71.